I'm going to show you how to make a coin appear just using your hands. Watch one hand, shown empty, closed. Watch, just give a little magical gesture, perhaps a little snap, and look, a coin appears. It works by a contraction of the muscles in your right hand, or your left hand if you're a left-hander. The coin is placed at the base of the hand. The muscles are then contracted when you bring your thumb a little closer to the forefinger. Notice how the thumb comes in. The muscle will then go over the coin. From the front, this looks very, very natural. Okay? This is not natural. This is natural. Not natural, natural. Over time, as you practice this, you'll be able to place your hand down on a table, then pick it back up. You'll be able to then conceal coins without anyone knowing. For the trick that I just showed you, making a coin up here, all you have to do is show your left hand empty, keeping the concealed coin in your classic palm position, showing the hand empty as you bring the right hand, concealing the coin over your left hand, you're going to drop this coin into your left hand. As you turn over your left hand, and give a tap with the right hand. You can then give a snap, turn the left hand over, and then open to expose the coin. And you have a miracle. Now the second variation is a little subtlety. That's how I personally prefer to perform it, is by showing the left hand empty, coming over, and instead of putting it in the fist like this, as you're turning over and then exposing the coin, I prefer to drop the coin like this and then turn over. A little variation. You pick whatever works for you. So I wish you luck with mastering the classic palm, because it is the basis for all of your coin magic.